music was a good time, and living life was a good time. So let's go back to 1982. What do you think about that? To my first album. And this is about a man who killed another man for love, and now he's under the gun.